गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड इवनिंग मैम।
गुड इवनिंग। गुड इवनिंग।
गुड इवनिंग मैम।
गुड इवनिंग। गुड इवनिंग। गुड इवनिंग। Okay, so last time we have discussed children about the bones, right? About the rib cage, about the joint. I think today we have to start with the next topic, which are the joints. Do we have the joint children in our body?
Yes, ma'am, in our leg and in our arms.
Only in the legs and the arms we have the joint?
No, ma'am, they are in the... Ma'am, they are attached to with skull also, the spine. The spine is attached with skull.
Okay, I'll just tell you. See, when we talk about the joints, when we talk about the whole body, actually it has a joint. Be it our... 1 minute, children. Okay, so when we talk about the joints, from the head, till the down of the toes, we have the joints actually present everywhere. Okay, each and every body part actually has our joints in it. Now, why it is important? See, if we do not have the joints, like for example, in my hands also, I have a different type of the joints, right? If in my hands I don't have the joint, so will I be able to hold the pencil in my hand?
No, ma'am.
No, right? I cannot hold it. I cannot write it. Because for holding also, what I should do? I should bend my fingers, right? Then only I can hold it. But if I don't have any joints, then it will be straight like this, and then I will not be able to write anything. That is a good actually, right? No option of writing, then no extra work, nothing, right? But unfortunately, we have those joints, and what we can do, we can hold the pencil and we can write it, right? With the pen and all. Same way, like if you want to play the football, right? What do you need? You need the legs, right? For the legs, if your legs are very stiff, very hard, made up of only one bone, will you be able to play football in that case?
No,
right? You need actually, you know, the toes, which has a different joints. You need your legs. You need the knee actually to bend it, right? So there also we have the joints. So each and every, most of our body parts has the joints and in it. And these joints will be helping to bend in the different forms, in the different directions. So major two types of the joints are there. The first one is the immovable and the second one is movable. So when we say immovable, it means cannot move them. Correct. So those kind of the joints which cannot be moved, they are called as the immovable. And movable, they are those joints which can be moved, right? Now, any one of you, especially Adwaya, can you give me the example where we cannot move the joints?
Mom's legs.
Mom,
in the skull.
In the skull, we have the joint. Those joints are what?
Upper jaw. Immovable. Mom, upper jaw is the immovable joint and the lower jaw is the movable joint.
Okay. Advik, what do you say on this?
Mom, movable our fingers can be example of movable joint. And this.
Right. Right. So, Advik, yeah, tell me.
Now, can I tell where are they present?
Tell.
Shoulders, knees, elbows, ankles, even fingers, and hips.
Right. So, these all places, what do we have? We have the joints. But what happened? Some of the joints are, you know, we can move them in every direction wherever we want. Like, you might have seen the cricketers, right? What do they do? If they have to do the bowling, what do they do for the bowling?
Man, they use their joints not to bowl.
Man, they use their joints of hands to bowl.
Right. They will be using the shoulder actually. They will be using the joint of the shoulder and the hand, and then they rotate the hand like this, right? They how much degree angle is this?
90 degrees.
90 degrees only, you know, this half thing, okay? This is 90 degrees straight. This is 360 degree, okay? They're very like completely hand from here. You are rotating it in a complete circle. That is called as a 360 degree angle, okay? So that is what we have actually here, the ball and socket joint. You might have seen like, you know, especially the girls will be playing with the dolls and all, right? Sometimes what happens, the hand of that doll will come out, right? And when the hand part of the doll comes out, what will be there inside that? The hole will be there. The cavity will be there. And when you fix the hand, again, it will start working. Same way, in our shoulder also, we have a kind of the cavity in which our hand is fitted very tightly. And because of that, what we can do? We can do the rotation of the 360 degree. Understood? So this is what the ball and socket joint. So in the shoulder, we'll have the ball and socket joint. Whereas if I talk about the hand, especially the wrist, this is called as a wrist, right? So in the wrist, can I move it completely 360 degree?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
So do you think so? It also has a ball and socket joint?
Yes, ma'am. No.
Advik, do you think so? It has ball and socket joint? Our wrist has ball and socket joint?
No, ma'am.
No, it does not, children. See, I cannot bring this part of the hand here. Can I bring it?
No, ma'am.
No, right? So the how can you can say? So 360 means I have to turn this part and I have to bring the back part here. Can I do that? No, I cannot do that, right? So in the wrist, we will have a very, very slight kind of movement. We cannot rotate it completely, right? Gliding joint.
Audible.
Not audible.
No, ma'am. Now you're audible. For this, you will not.
Okay. So here in the wrist, what do we have? We have a limited kind of the movement, and that is why it is called as the gliding joint. Then the hips also has what? It's a gliding joint where the movement will be very, very less actually, right? Now if I make Suranjay to sit down on the floor and if I push him from the back, what happened?
I will fall.
No, you will not fall. If I am asking you, do you have to sit on the floor, and I'm pushing you, what happens?
Ma'am,
we will not fall exactly. Like, we will just be pushed, we will not fall.
Correct. See, you will be moving a little forward, but you will not be falling down, right? If I push you like this, a little you will be moving because of your hip, because your hips has actually a joint, which is called as gliding joint. So because of that, you will be moving a little, but not fall down, right? It is not like if I am pushing you from here, then in one corner of the room, you will be hitting. No, right? A limited kind of the movement will be there because of this gliding joint. So from one part, you will be reaching to maybe a small kind of a distance there. So that is what is the gliding joint, where limited kind of the joint will be allowed. Then we have a third type of the joint, which is the pivot joint. Where does it present? Pivot joint.
Ma'am,
very good, Advay. Very good, Advay. Neck region. See, now in the neck, what happened? Can I turn my head? Can I turn my face from here till the back?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No, right? I cannot do that, right? But I can do the forward. I can do the left. I can do the right. I can do downwards. I can do the upwards, right? So,
ma'am.
Left. Tell me, Advay.
Ma'am, in my course book, it is written that hips have ball and socket joint.
Hips has a ball and socket. I'll explain you that also. Why okay. It is coming under the gliding joint and why it is coming under the ball and socket joint, okay? So, in limited movement is happening in the neck region. I can do it left, I can do it right, I can do it up, I can do it down, right? So, the neck has this pivotal joint where the movement can be in the upward direction, the downward, and the left, and then the right direction. But we cannot move it completely 360 degree angle. So such kind of the joints are called as a pivotal joint. The next we have the hinge joint. Hinge is like basically your door, right? How the door moves?
Forward and back.
Forward and backward only, right? Can you rotate your door to 360 degree?
No.
No.
Right? Only what you can do? Open, close. Open. And the same happens with your cupboards also, right? Open, close. Open, close. Open, close. Forward, backward. Forward, backward. Forward, backward. Same way, in our hand, this elbow has what? It's a kind of the hinge joint where what we can do? Forward, backward, forward, backward. In the legs also, what do we have? We have the hinge joints where we can do the forward and backward, forward and backward. And in the legs, we have also the knee actually, right? We have the knee in the legs. In the knee, we have a kind of the cup-shaped like structure called as a patella. P-A-T-E-L-L-A, patella, okay? Patella is a name of the cup-shaped structure which is present in the knee, fine? So this is what the hinge...
Elbow is also an example of hinge joint.
Yeah, elbow is the hinge joint. Then the next type of the joint we have is the pelvic joint. Where it is present?
What, ma'am?
Pelvic joint. Where it is present?
I'm in the knee. I mean, legs.
Legs,
ma'am, what
okay.
What is the spelling? Wait, what is
Pelvic. Yes. No idea. Okay. See, the place where you sit, like you all stand, okay, now you all stand. Stand, children. Fine, you all have stood. Now, slowly and gradually sit. Slowly, you have to sit down. How you are sitting, children? See, because you have the pelvic joint. So, see, when you sit, what happens? Like this part will be there, right? Below the stomach and your thighs region will be there, right? In between the region, what is present, in between the joint, what is present there, it's called as a pelvic joint. And because of this pelvic joint only, you are sitting, right? Imagine if this this joint is not there, will you be able to sit? No, right? So since it is like a chair, right? Your thighs are here and your stomach is here. Fine. Your legs are here, thighs are here, and then your stomach is here. In between, you are getting this joint called as a pelvic joint. So that is how you are folding your thighs and then sitting. Okay. So ball and socket joint, then pelvic joint, pivot joint, hinge joint. Now we'll do a small activity. This four names, okay? Ball and socket, hinge, pelvic, pivot. Now, when I say ball and socket, you have to rotate your hand
Mom
complete.
is enjoying
No.
him joining.
When I say ball and socket joint, you have to rotate your hands completely. When I say hinge joint, you have to do like this. When I say pelvic joint, you have to stand and sit. And when I say which one more joint? Pivot joint, you have to shake your like neck. Okay, fine. And if I say two words together, then both the things you should do together. Okay, if I say
Okay.
pelvic and pivot, then it means you have to sit and stand, and then you have to rotate your neck also. Fine. Ball and socket joint. Along with the ball and socket joint, pivot joint. Both should do. Along with this too, you should do the pelvic joint also. Along with this two pelvic joint. Okay, stop. Now hinge joint. Hinge joint. Pivot joint. I did not ask to stop the hinge joint. Hinge and pivot joint together. Okay, stop. Stand. Ball and socket joint. Chiranjay, you give your ball to Advay. Chiranjay, you give your ball to Advay. You give your ball to Advay. Advay will be catching it from there.
How can I?
You have to just rotate your hand and then give it. That's it. Advay, you need to catch his ball. Okay. Okay, sit down, sit down. Okay. Advik Panchgula. Turn on the video, Advik. Advik, are you there?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So Advik, turn on your video. Advik, turn on your video. Okay. So Advik, we have studied about the joints. What are joints? Do you know what are joints? No. Okay. So joints is a place where two bones meet. Okay. Like finger. In the finger, what happens? We can bend it, right? Why we are able to bend it? Because it has joints in it. Okay. Neck. In the neck also, I will be able to bend it like this, right? Why we are able to do it? Because we have the, what do we have there?
Join.
Correct. Joints, right? So the place where two or more bone meet, they are called as joints. So different types of joints are there. Five main types are there. The first one is hinge joint. HINGE. hinge joint. Okay, in the hinge joint, what we will be able to do, we will be able to move our hand forward and backward like this. Okay, what we can do, we can bring our hand forward and backward. So elbow, this is called as the elbow. So elbow is example of the hinge joint. Okay, then the legs also. In the legs, what we can do, we can make it forward and we can make it backward. So it is, it also has what, the hinge joint in it. Okay, Advik.
Okay, ma'am.
So you show me where the hinge joint is there in your body. Where it is? Elbow. Okay, elbow. Chiranjay, kindly mute yourself. So elbow has it. Okay. In the legs also we have it, and the elbow also. Okay. The next we have the ball and socket joint. We have the ball and socket joint. Now see, Advay Singh will tell you how, what it is. Advay, where it is, the ball and socket joint?
Ma'am.
On shoulders basically. So the shoulders here, we have what, the ball and socket joint. So because of this, what we can do, we can rotate our hand to 360 degree angle. Do you play cricket, Advik?
No, ma'am.
No? Do you play with the ball?
Ma'am, in cricket, ball is the
right? You play with the ball, right, Advik? So how do you throw the ball?
With elbow, ma'am. With hand.
With a hand, right? You will be rotating your hand like this and then you throw it. So it happens because of the what? Because of the ball and socket joint. So because of the ball and socket joint, what we can do, we can rotate the bone to the 360 degree angle. Okay?
Okay.
Then the next one is pivot. P-I-V-O-T. Pivot joint. Pivot joint is present in the neck. Here. Fine. Here we have the pivot joint. Now what we can do here, we can make our, you know, head to move left, to move right, to move down, to move up, right? Your neck can do this, right? Do that. Left, right, up and down. So why you are able to do this? Because here in the neck region, what do we have? We have the pivot joint. Okay? Not joint, pivot joint we have. It. Clear?
Okay, ma'am.
So hinge joint, where it is? It is there in the elbow, in the legs, where we can move forward and we can move backward. Ball and socket joint we have here in the hands, on the shoulders, where we can move to the 360 degree angle. Then we have a here pelvic joint. What we can do, we can move the neck to left, to the right, to the up and to the down. Clear?
Okay, ma'am.
Fine. So now yes, Advik will be showing us. Advik, stand now.
What, ma'am?
You have to stand, Advik. Okay. Now I'll be saying one joint. You will be showing and telling me. Okay. Ball and socket joint. Yes. Not like this. Like this. Completely you have to rotate it. Okay. Your this thing should rotate it completely. That is what ball and socket joint. Okay. Hinge joint. Hinge joint. Right. Elbow. In the elbow, we have that forward and backward hinge joint. Pelvic joint. Pelvic, where it is present?
In neck.
Okay, in the neck. Left, right, down and up. Okay? Okay, Advik?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, children. So, I'll share you whatever we have discussed now. I'll share you it on the WhatsApp.
Okay, ma'am.
Just give me a minute. I'll share that. You need to write it right away. So I have shared you the definition of joint, and I have shared you the hinge and the ball and socket joint. Okay, so start writing this in your copy.
No, ma'am.
Yes, now.
ओके मैम। मैम
यू
दीज
गॉट यू यस आई थिंक रीड इट अद्विक व्हाट इज रिटन देयर रीड इट
मैम आई
कैन सी योर स्क्रीन
टू और मोर बोन्स
करेक्ट करेक्ट राइट राइट अद्विक दिस यू नीड टू राइट इट
मैम आई कैन सी योर स्क्रीन
नो आई हैव नॉट शेयर्ड ऑन द स्क्रीन आई हैव शेयर्ड इट ऑन द व्हाट्सएप यू वांट मी टू शेयर इट ऑन द स्क्रीन
मैम मैम कैन यू शेयर मैम
I'll wait. I'll share. Let me click the photo from here and then I'll share. Just one minute, okay?
ओके मैम
Yeah, I'm sharing. I'm sharing. Now is it visible?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, write it.
Again, you remove it, ma'am.
It is not visible to you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, let me share again then. Advik, it is visible?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, write this now.
John. Ma'am, we should write high.
Hinge, hinge.
Ma'am.
Yes. Hinge joint, ball and socket joint, pivot joint. Fine. Hinge joint will be like a door. I have explained you na elbow. In the elbow, we
We
have
should
the hinge joint.
draw the diagram also.
No, you should not draw the diagram.
Okay, ma'am. are bones to move. Bones to move. Ma'am,
Yes.
we can draw, ma'am.
You can draw if you want, you can draw also.
Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
Okay, Advik. And children, tomorrow, when you are going to come to the class tomorrow, first of all, you should write this 4 points, okay? 4 topics, you should tell me orally and then write also. What are joints? What are hinge joints? What are ball and socket joints? And what are pivot joints? So about these 4 topics, you should learn today.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, Advik, Chiranjay.
Okay. In our body. Ma'am, you will
Yes.
ask all, ma'am.
Yes, I will ask all Advik. This 4 I will ask, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
And Advik with
one.
Tell me.
At next one Monday, ma'am.
Tomorrow.
Okay, ma'am.
Fine. So today, Advik, you should learn this, okay?
Fine. Okay.
Learn and write, okay? Learn, write.
We should learn and we should write by our own, ma'am.
Yes. First learn and then write. Now you can write by looking, okay? By seeing you can write right now. But after the class, you should learn and then you should write again.
Okay, ma'am. The skill are normal.
Yes.
Draw diagrams also, ma'am.
Yeah,
we will
you
learn,
can.
ma'am. We can write for that also.
Yeah. Yes.
All other joints
Ma'am,
Yes.
can you scroll it down?
This is the full complete page.
Are movable.
Ma'am, yesterday there was a division test of diseases in my class. I got 10 out of 12.
Good. Another way, what about you?
What, ma'am?
How much you have got in the revision test?
Ma'am, what revision test?
Advik has written yesterday in the school.
Nine.
Okay, nine. Okay.
Mom in science, I got full marks.
Good.
Mom, I got. Ma'am, at UT test, I got 15 by 20, ma'am.
Okay, good.
Ma'am, you said that you will tell that why the sims come in ball and socket joint and why they come in gliding joint.
See, gliding is a main joint. In the gliding, we have a subtype called as a ball and socket joint, right? So main two things we have,
Yes, ma'am.
movable and immovable. Movable, it means completely we can move, but immovable, incomplete, right? Where we cannot move them, they are the fixed one. So this comes under the gliding, and in the gliding, we have the ball and socket joint. That is why they come under the shoulder and the hip example.
Come on. Bones move smoothly. Because of faith.
Shall I send
Yes.
you tomorrow, ma'am?
No, today itself you have to send it.
Ma'am, those who have done can they leave?
Yeah, you can leave. Those who have done can leave, but send me the notes first of all and then can leave.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
And there are four kinds of
Okay, I have received it, Advik. Okay. And Advik, write the today's date also there. Okay, Advik, I have got it. Advik, you also write the date, today's date. Okay, so Advik Panjula. You need to complete this, okay, in your copy. And today, isn't it? You also have to send the notes, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, Advik.
So I have written the date. Ma'am, joints are done, ma'am.
Yes, Advik.
Only joints are
joints.
Done.
Okay, but the remaining three types of joints, you should write it, okay, now.
Ma'am?
Yes, Chiranjay.
Ma'am, I have sent it.
Okay, Chiranjay, you can leave. Okay, Advik, you have to come. Completed and you have to share the